Hello, hello, and welcome to yet another DLC playthrough. This time we have Prince of Persia, the Lost Crown's first story DLC, The Mask of Darkness. So first off, thanks to Ubisoft for providing me early access to the DLC. Yes, I am very well aware that I have not done a full playthrough of the base game on the channel yet. It is on the way, I am still editing it. So you'll have to wait a little bit for that. So if you want to know a little bit about what the DLC is going to be about, then you can stay and watch this section of the video. Else, you can just skip right into the gameplay part. So basically, one of the members of the Immortals is on a manhunt for Sargon and corners him and traps him into this corrupted dimension known as the Mind Palace. And we have to make our way out of it somehow. And that is basically what this whole DLC is going to be about. So for this one, there is like a whole new biome that they've created with different sections. And a lot of progress that you've made in the main game won't carry over, like health upgrades and stuff. All that gets reset when you start the DLC. So we'll be starting off the playthrough of the DLC right after the third quest in the game, the Tiger and the Rat. It is only after this mission that you will get access to the DLC. So by that point, you would have completed like one third of the game. And that's it about the overview of the DLC. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this one. If you are new to the channel, consider subscribing. And if you enjoy the video, do give it a thumbs up. I'll see you in game. Cheers.
One more step, Sargon. Did you betray us?
What are you talking about?
Tell me the truth. Did you kill Prince Hassan?
What? No. Varun did. Nait, I would not lie to you.
Where is Anahita?
I don't know, Nait. I did not kill Hassan.
I know you can't lie when you're angry. It's just... Varum told us a different story.
Prince Hassan is dead. Sargon killed him.
Wow. That takes balls.
Varum, this sounds like nonsense.
I can't believe it myself.
Where is Sargon now?
He fled with Anahita. He sides with his mentor.
With the prince gone, Persia is threatened.
If there's anyone fit to lead, it's you, Varum.
What about Queen Tamiris?
Famine, drought, people suffering, Kushan attacks.
She's had 30 years to prove herself.
I am no leader without you, but together, we can restore Persia.
My bow is yours, Varum.
Huh? Yeah. Persia, people. But what about the kid?
It pains me to say this, but Sargon must not interfere.
Varum, where are you going with this?
We must stop Sargon and Anahita.
By any means necessary.
You all agree to this?
Agree or disagree, it's high time to trim his sails once and for all.
Find them.
Of course. They all believed him.
Except me.
And Artaban.
He has always believed in you. You can't stay here. I can feel Rudgen is after us.
So, this is the end for the Immortals. We're hunting each other now.
The end is not yet written. Stay on the move. Don't look back.
Glad to see you, Nate. This place is like a maze.
Good thing you're here. I saw Rajan in the lower citadel. We've got to find the snake in the grass before it bites us. Are you with me? Find me in the lower citadel. I'll mark the location with your eye. Let's go. We have to strike first. Rajan was here. Let's end this once and for all.
Nate, maybe Rajan can be persuaded. Let's talk first.
Strike first, ask questions later. That's her favorite method.
Well, whatever happens, I'll have your back.
And I'll have yours. We may be in this for the long haul. Are you still with me?
Nate, are you sure Rajan came through here?
Let's get this over with.
But that's a simorgh feather.
Oh, is that what it is? So it can help us?
We'll find out. Battle against the Kashans.
Onward, immortals!
justice tastes like blood, Reshema.
What is this place?
Stumble in the shadows long enough, and you'll fall into your own grave. Be my guest and suffer, Sargon.
Luring you is too easy, Sargon. I will enjoy watching you suffer from every angle, at every turn.
The day of the abduction has come. Proceed as planned and leave for Mount Calf at once.
That location has become dangerous, Your Majesty.
Ardashir's men and the Immortals will be there to secure the area. So, go to the Simorgh Gate. Ensure that my son gains the Simorgh's blessing.
Thank you. The rush hour, was it? Your life ends here.
Not if yours ends first.
Gone. You stole the Simorgh's powers. Give them to me.
Rajin, I don't know what you're talking about.
Whether you understand or not, I will check for myself.
Thank you.
Anahita and the Queen. It was Tamiris who ordered Hassan's abduction.
How can she call herself the Queen of Persia?
Tamiris isn't Persian. She's a Massagetian. She wants the Samoan's blessing for her son, just as she did 30 years ago.
Her unbridled quest for power makes no sense. Power is not an end, but a tool.
You'll be quiet soon enough.
Thank you. Arakat call. Goftam!
Hurt him, and I will cut you in your sleep.
Do saramem to hungry.
We'll find a way out. I promise. You think you know me better now? Big deal. You'll die like the rest of them.
Sargon must not interfere.
Varun, where are you going with this?
We must stop Sargon and Anahita.
By any means necessary.
Thank you.
you're running around left and right like a rat in a trap. Roll over and be dead, will you?
Release the prisoner at once. This warrior will serve under my command.
I didn't need any saving.
Of course not. I'm saving these Persian soldiers from you.
Thank you.
Varun. I've searched every corner of the depths. There's no trace of Prince Hassan.
That's strange. I dropped him into the void myself. This chapter is written. It cannot be erased.
Yours is beating awfully fast. Just stop for once.
Or forever.
Thank you.
You should be dead by now. Hurry up and die! When the rat has gone every which way, it always ends up going exactly where you want it to.
Okay.
Persia is rotten from within. She will die in the flames of her own lies and compromises. But another world is possible. I need all of the Simorgh's powers to build it. I'm searching for them all over Mount Kaf. Sargon holds some of them too.
Not for long.
Forward, Sargon. Word of your deeds precedes you through the streets of Persepolis. Accept this royal sash as a token of our gratitude.
just another dog in the litter. You still deserve death. All of you.
All powers that belong to me.
It will be my honor to take them with my own hands.
I expect no less. Now go.
Thank you. I cannot do this. I will not fight you. You're my sister.
Then let me free you.
این جنگجو از این به بعد به این اسم شناخته میشه راجن
Rajin, I know now. I saw everything. We can leave this place. Leave it all behind.
The stray dog seeks affection. You are pathetic, Sargon. First, I will take those powers from you. Then, I will lacerate your flesh into a million pieces. The Nosh will lay eggs in your carcass and devour the rest.
We'll see.
Little dog should go to bed, not before its head lullaby so short and sweet, fast asleep, no time to weep.
I won't give up on you!
How about...
Burma! I won't give up on you! I won't give up on you! I won't give up on you! Moving so much. Hold still, will you? Step. One of us will die, and it won't be me. I won't hesitate.
Your path ends here. You stole. They belong to Varun.
You lost, Sargon.
Easy now. You are lucky Neid found you.
What happened, Rajan?
She didn't give me a choice.
I saw what she went through. What she endured. Maybe there was more I could have done to save her.
Doubt exists to test the strength of our spirit.
For remembering is a battle far fiercer than forgetting. Rest up, Sargon. That was a close call.
Thank you. Both of you. Artaban.
Sargon, Varun saw Anahita's guards, and he's in pursuit. As for me, I cannot continue. Time flows differently here. My mind is playing tricks on me. I can't discern the truth from the imaginary.
Artaban, thank you for being honest with me. Does this mean you're retreating?
I'm not giving in just yet. I intend to serve until my last breath. After all, if Anahita really has changed loyalties, I believe you're short of a sparring partner. You look terrible. What's happened?
I wouldn't know where to begin, but I'm relieved to see a friendly face.
I have to say, I envy your determination and resilience. This place had me defeated from the start.
Don't look at it that way, Artaban. The chaotic nature of time here, it's easy to get lost in one's mind. With you here, it's like you're a cornerstone, something reliable to hold on to.
Sargon, for whatever else has happened or yet to come, I think you've grown wiser.